And now we are going to see a few people who are our friends, who help us, serve us, and protect us. Here is our friend the postman, who is out early every morning. When you are expecting a letter or a bright new toy, whom do you look for? Why, the man you'd like to see most is our friend the postman. Day and night, rain or snow, the postman is walking the streets delivering letters and packages to you and your friends. Here are our best friends, Mother and Dad. There is nobody who loves you more than they do, and they are always ready to help you. They know what you should do and what you shouldn't do, for they are very wise. If they tell you not to do something you want very much to do, remember they know best. One day a year is called Mother's Day, and one day a year is called Father's Day. But you know that every day of the year is Mother's Day and Father's Day. Here is our friend the fireman. He is a brave man. In the middle of the cold night, the fire bell rings, and in a minute he is all dressed and riding on his shiny red fire engine to a burning house. When he gets there, he rushes into the flames, not caring about himself, but only hoping he can save someone who is caught in the building. Sometimes foolish people ring the fire bell when there isn't any fire, thinking that is a big joke. Well, our friend the policeman is looking for such people. Here we have three of our most important friends, the soldier, the sailor, and the marine. Don't they look handsome in their uniforms? They are out on the battlefields today, fighting the people who want to beat our country. They are fighting for you so that you can grow up in this wonderful United States and live happily. So the next time you see a soldier, a sailor, or a marine, go up to him and say, "Hello, my friend. Thank you for protecting me." Here is our friend the policeman. Never call him cop, because that isn't nice. When we talk to him, we should call him officer. The policeman is always ready to help us. On the street, he stops the traffic to let you cross safely. There are times when he will stop the autos to let a mother cat carry her kittens across the street. And of course, the policeman is always ready to stop anyone who wants to steal our toys or our money. You must also think of the street cleaner as our friend. He keeps the streets clean so that dirt, garbage, and germs don't clutter up our city. Can you imagine how streets would look if all the dirt and garbage weren't cleaned off them? Dirt brings germs and flies, and they make us sick. And remember, we can help our friend the street cleaner by not throwing the paper from our candy into the street. City children do not know much about our friend the farmer. But I'm sure the country children know what a fine friend the farmer really is. While we are sleeping in the morning, the farmer is up getting milk from the cows, eggs from the chickens, and corn and wheat from the fields. How would the city children get food if the farmer didn't grow it and send it to the city to make big, strong boys and girls? The end.